Malema published and communicated words which could reasonably be construed to demonstrate an intention to be hurtful, to incite harm and promote hatred against the white Afrikaans-speaking community, including the farmers which belong to that group. The words accordingly constitute hate speech.